Hi guys, my name is Marty, and in this video I'm going to show you how to reset a WordPress website or blog back to the way it was when you first installed WordPress. This will delete all of the content, including our pages, posts and images, and reset all of the options back to factory settings, with the only exception being that our plugins and themes will still be installed. But we can just delete these after the reset if we don't want them, or reactivate them if we do. And our admin username and password will also remain active, so we can still log into our site. So, for the example, I'm going to be resetting this demo website back to its original settings. And to do this, we just need to install a plugin. So we're going to visit the dashboard, hover over Plugins on the left, and click Add Plugin. Now in the search bar in the top right, we're going to type WP Reset. Then once it shows up, this is the one we're looking for here. So we just need to click Install Now. Give it a few seconds to install, and then click Activate. Then once the plugin's active on our site, we're going to hover over Tools on the left and click WP Reset. And at this point, if you get a pop-up that makes it seem like you need to pay for the plugin, you can just click your mouse anywhere over to the side and it'll close out of it. Now we just want to make sure it's on the Reset tab at the top, and then we're going to scroll down and look for Site Reset. Then before we actually reset our website, we're going to click here where it says Create Snapshot. Then we're going to type in a name we'll recognize and click Create Snapshot. And this is going to create a temporary backup of our website in case anything goes wrong, or if we want to restore it after the reset. Then once it's finished, we need to scroll back down to Site Reset, and here we'll see we have three options: Reactivate Current Theme, Reactivate WP Reset, and Reactivate All Currently Active Plugins. But I'm going to uncheck these for mine, so all of the plugins and themes will be deactivated. Now to reset our website, we need to type Reset into this box and click Reset Site. It'll ask us if we're sure, and we just need to click Reset WordPress. This should only take a few seconds, unless it's a pretty large website, and once it's finished, it's going to bring us back to the dashboard. And now if we visit our site, we can see that our website has been completely reset, and it's back to the way it was when we first installed WordPress. Then say we change our mind and want our website back, we just need to visit the dashboard, click into Plugins on the left, and reactivate the WP Reset plugin. Then if we hover over Tools on the left and click into WP Reset, we can click into Snapshots at the top, then scroll down and find the snapshot we created. Now we're going to click into Actions on the right and choose Restore Snapshot. Then we just need to confirm it and give it a few seconds to restore. At this point, it's going to log us out of our website, so we just need to log back in. And now when we go back to our website, we'll see that it's back to the way it was before we started. And no matter what we do, we can delete the plugin once we're done, and everything will stay the same. So that's us now at the end, and that was how to reset your WordPress website or blog back to its original settings. If you found it helpful, please give this video a like to show your support, and subscribe to the channel for more WordPress tutorials like this. Once again, my name's Marty from letsbuildwp.com, and thank you for watching.